Hi guys, right, this morning I'm going to show you how to make this basket weave pattern. I'm just going to make a pocket for the bottom of this scarf. So I shall start with a slip knot and then I'm going to chain 25. Right, so next we're going to do a treble and skip one stitch. So there we have our first one, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 18, 19, 20. We've got five more. We're going to chain three, turn, and now we're going to work four front post treble crochets, cast over, one, two, three, four, and we're going to do four back post, one, two, three. So that's our first two sets of four each set, and all the way along we're going to do four front, four back, four front, four back. So now we're going to do four front post, one, two, three, four, And for this, I'm using Aran wool and hook number 5. Now we're going into the back again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 4 into the front. Four into the back. 3, 4. I'm just going to finish that side off by three chains. So now we're going to turn, and this time we're going to go into the front post with the front post. So on this side, this section will be going back in with the front post so that they match. I'm going to do 4. Now we're going to go into the back post of the back ones. So this whole row is to match the front and back so that we get a little box there. And then when we flip this at the end of this row, we're going to do the opposite. So we get that 3D effect. And now 4 in the front again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now in the back. 3, 4, 3, 3, 10. So now you can see we have our first set of two rows, the same front post all together, back post together, front post together of the two rows. Now we're going to do the opposite. So because this is a front post section, we need to do a back post of four. Three. Now we need to do four front posts. One. Three and four back. Back again. Two. Now, like the last two rows, we need to match this second row up, this third row, sorry, with the fourth row. So we're going to chain three, turn, and now, as you can see here, we've got this row here is back. So we need to go back again, because every two rows needs to match. So this one's a front. So we need to do four front posts again. One, two, three, four. So there we have the start of our basket weave. So we've got front, front, back, back. Row one, four front. Row two, four front. And three and four, back, back. So follow that pattern all the way along and you'll get something that looks like this. This one I just did double on the first, changed colour, and then I did four rows in brown, four rows in the beige, four rows in the brown, and then this little pocket that's going to go on each front side of the scarf, that will be six rows, and then I might go up to five. So I will tell you in the pattern description once I've finished this scarf off how you can make it yourself. Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye.